Welcome to today's White House History Moment. Music has always been an important part of White House events, going back to 1800 when John and Abigail Adams moved into the White House. The Marine Band has been a constant fixture over the years. To tell us about the history of the Marine Band and the White House is our historian, Matt Costello.
Nicknamed the President's Own, the Marine Band has its own distinct place in American history and White House history. From the earliest days of the White House, the Marine Band has made itself known through its colorful uniforms and its powerful performances. Throughout the 19th century, they gave concerts on the south side of the White House. And into the 20th century, they've become a core component of White House hospitality. In fact, every year, the Marine Band will perform at over 200 events at the White House. Sometimes these are small ensembles, and sometimes it's the full band altogether for something like a state visit or a state dinner. They are truly the musical accompaniment of the presidents, the first ladies, and the people's house.